I'm Dr. Andrea Peterson.
And I'm Dr. Eric Mazur. Today's viewer question is, what are healthy ways to manage pain?
Fortunately, we have an expert on the set with us today, Dr. Pooja Shaw. You're a pain management specialist. And help our viewers know, what are some healthy ways to help manage pain?
Healthy ways to manage pain can be as simple as going for a walk, to as complex as doing a 2-hour yoga sequence. I think that the most important thing is to keep yourself active with your mind and body and continue the kinds of daily exercise that have made you feel good in the past. Just because you have an injury doesn't mean that your body needs complete rest. We have to use the muscles and organs to get the blood flow going to allow ourselves to heal and keep our minds active.
And also, our minds, pain is a conscious phenomenon.
Yes.
And if you get your mind to focus on something other than the pain,
right,
you may be able not to feel as much pain.
Yes, that's very true.
So
staying active, staying connected to the things you love and the people you love.
Finding healthy support, whether it's your friends, family, or even people that may be going through something that you're going through. The internet has great resources of connecting people from all over the world. And so I think keeping yourself with positive energy for the mind and body would be the best way.
Perfect. Thank you so much for that important advice.
And thank you so much for watching. Remember to send us your questions and comments to healthtalk@wchn.org.
Take care. Be well.